like, we don't have information on the professional schools, like law schools or medical schools, but there, like, some people have gotten into law schools, so it's not a fact that you can trust, but there have been some instances. And it's because those jobs.
And basically what it has helped me to do is get a better college experience. Because as an undocumented student, you really lack the resources of a regular citizen, you know, when you're